And if you've ever wanted to talk to the animals, hunting enthusiasts in the Baltic countries could show you a thing or two. Competitors in Latvia, as well as Lithuania and Estonia, grunted and bellowed in a battle to be named the champion stag caller. They were scored on their ability to imitate the animals in different categories. Like we call them a deer. The winner will compete at the European Stag Calling Competition in Poland. I really should watch these clips before letting you watch them. This is GBNews across the UK on TV in your car. It's back to Mike.